Mijn naam is Bolter, Bolter Nieuwkoop. I grew up in Holland and my parents always had Mercedes. So when I had the opportunity, I bought not just one, but I bought two of them. And that's how it all started. I mostly like the older cars, as you can probably see around the workshops. I think it's partly because of how they were built. Mercedes-Benz was and is timeless. And the restoration side, of course, to me is the best. Yes, you can do business in it as well and buy and sell cars, but that's not really where my passion lies. My passion lies into bringing something old back to its former glory and make it look beautiful again. Well, the camper that happened purely by accident. It was advertised on eBay by a farmer in Wales who had three of them. And the best one, we restored. It's not quite finished yet, but it's nearly finished. A couple of things we changed, but it's been a fun project. It's not a major project of us, but it's been a fun project to do, you know, a commercial or a semi-commercial vehicle. You know, if you want to restore a car, it's not just to restore it. It's you take it apart first, and that's how you learn all about the car.
You're never 100% sure if we're doing the right thing, because we haven't got the information, we haven't got perfect photographs, we haven't got another car to look at. So you've got to sort of use your imagination to think, is this the way this car should look?
I'm lucky that I have, you know, thousands and thousands of spare parts for certain cars, not all cars. So I can dig into my sort of storeroom and get them. And if I can't find them, then often we have to make them.
Whenever I need anything, I come straight to Walter and he sorts it out. There's no problem Walter can't solve. If he hasn't got the part, he'll get it from somebody. Get it from Germany or somewhere. So it means you can buy an old car like this, knowing that if anything goes wrong, you can always sort it out. Yeah.
And if you see a smile on the customer's face, you know, wow, this is my old piece of rubbish back, you know, great. You know?
So if I want another Mercedes, I would buy one, even if it's a wreck, because I know Walter's around.
Feedback like that from a customer is fantastic. And most of my customers, they're not customers anymore. They're all friends. Right. Yeah. What better can you wish for?